Cardiff champion.
Good morning, and thank you all for coming here today. We're excited to announce that we will crown, for the first time ever, a WWE United Kingdom champion. We'll crown that champion live on the WWE Network during a two-night tournament. It will feature 16 of the top competitors from the UK and Ireland.
Very proud and privileged to announce the NXT UK crown.
A brand new brand has come to WWE. The WWE Universe has been waiting for this moment, and the moment has arrived.
January the 12th, 2019.
Started probably about 6 or 7, really getting into it. So when we could, we'd buy tickets to go and watch it at Birmingham. They'd loads of fun.
Now, is his job to be there? Is that like, is that something really, really insane for you to comprehend as his
mom? It is for me, but for him, I knew he would always do it. He told me he was going to wrestle. He told me he was going to be a great wrestler, and I know he could do it. He's worked really hard. So yeah, he became more obsessed with studying it. I said, if you could do a degree, you'd have done it 3 times over.
I remember being like 12 years old and scouring the internet for anywhere that would train me, really, and nowhere would. It was always like 14, so I just had to wait. And then probably like a month after my 14th birthday, that my mum used to drive me twice a week to training for 2 years.
First time I met Tyler, I'm sure he was at a training, like a training seminar in Birmingham. And just immediately, I could just see how he moved. Like, there were just leaps and bounds above anyone else I'd ever seen at that age. And I just thought, this kid's good. He could be really good.
The goal was always to eventually be a WWE superstar. And I don't think there's many people who get into wrestling that don't want that, really.
So, how old were you when you signed with WWE?
I was 19 years old when I signed with the WWE. Didn't really know what was over the horizon. I just kind of winged it as it was happening. We were never told what was coming when we signed. We just knew that there was going to be something, and that something turned out to be the UK tournament, which I then went on to go and win.
Tyler Bate! Tyler Bate!
But I feel like at the time I just, like I said, I was just winging it. I didn't really know what I was doing. I didn't yet know who I was as a, even as a person, not even as a pro wrestler, as a performer. And over the last 3 years of being with the WWE, it's just been a constant search to find not only who I am as a performer, but who I am as a person as well. Find myself.
He's the youngest ever singles champion in WWE history, and you know, we always talk about like first evers and things like that. That's the thing that we all, you know, the three of us carry so closely to us, is the fact that when we came there and when we started this and when we were involved in the inception of it and took every single responsibility that could ever come as regarding NXT UK on our shoulders and carried it and ran with it. And you know, we take a lot of pride in the fact that we were the first three kind of people to come out of it, and with that comes a lot of responsibility as well. And I feel like Walter and Imperium being in the position they are, you know, maybe there's a certain level of it where we are to blame. I don't know. Maybe we you know, maybe we didn't kind of cover all of our bases or kind of have a plan for what would happen if, you know, someone kind of infiltrate, you know, NXT UK or WWE like they have. But all you can do is, you know, if you weren't prepared for that, all you're gonna do is just fight back with whatever you've got, and I think what we've got is enough.
From Germany to the Netherlands, far west of Germany in the countryside. I like to be out here. Here's nobody. I can focus on myself. It's not like in a big city where you're surrounded by people. They just distract you from what is important in life. When I first came to an agreement with WWE, I got asked if it would be possible to move at some point, leave this place and go to the United States or even England. And the biggest difference between me and everyone else in this sport is that I'm true to myself. I'm true to my roots, and I'm true to the sport I deeply respect. People think what British Strongstyle does or what Tyler Bate does in the ring, that's the new style in professional wrestling. They think that's how it is. They watch it for the first time, but I'm embarrassed if people pay their money to watch professional wrestling and think that this is what our sport is about. It is a joke. Show me one person in England that looks like a believable man. Show me one person out of England that you could put in a row with all of Imperium who wouldn't look like a little boy next to them. I'm very aware that the locker room in NXT UK doesn't like me. I don't care. I'm very sure there would be nothing better for this company to have somebody like Tyler Bates as their champion. I mean, look at him. He's 10 years younger than I am. He's good looking, he's well built. What a beautiful boy. And he's losing focus on what really matters in our sports. Like, what has Tyler Bates done since he won the WWE United Kingdom Championship for the first time? And if this company, if they want a champion that is always excited to be in England and is always excited to do everything possible for the company, like do all the media, do all the appearances, do all the autograph signings, be a role model, be a leader, whatever. Well then, find someone who can actually beat me.
Thank you.
you were the first. Isn't it bizarre, the difference in just you? Not only just physically, but like mentally, the path that you've gone on, that you've taken over the last 2 years.
And I haven't really had much of an opportunity to really show people how, like, tell people that how different I am now. And now is my opportunity. I don't want to waste it. It'd be a shame.
Very true, man. Very true. I think you can. You've always been able to, like, ride through any kind of stress or anything to do with your performance side of things. So that's fine. I don't think anyone's got a problem with that. But I think over the last couple of years, the way you've grown from the kid who won the title into, you know, the man that you are now, that's the difference maker, man. That's the difference maker.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Today we're here at the WXW Wrestling Academy in Essen, Germany. This is the place that I've built. This is the most serious professional wrestling school on this continent. And there's no place like that in England. Because here, you won't get anything for free here. Everything you get here, you have to work for.
I flew over here from Israel because I heard Walter is the best coach in Europe and I wanted to learn from the best. His teaching is probably rougher than what people think, but this is the way of respect. This is the right way to do wrestling.
First of all, when I'm teaching the guys, I expect them to respect this as much as I do. And I don't think there's anyone out there that respects this as much than Imperium. All of us. This is sacred to us. We don't say that to say some phrase or impress someone. We mean it.
Es ist was Besonderes. Er pusht uns. Und es ist nicht nur beim Training. Es geht hier ums Catchen. Es geht um die Historie. Es geht um den Respekt dabei. Wir lernen sie auf die richtige Art. Es ist nicht mal eben so, es ist nicht nebenbei. Wir müssen uns hier zusammenreißen. Wir brauchen Disziplin, wir brauchen Respekt.
What do you want to do? You want to play fight, huh? What do you want to do, huh? Go to England, there are many places where you can goof around. This is a professional wrestling school. None of you belongs here.
The reason why I'm so disciplined with my students is because I take no weakness in here. Everybody who wants to be in here needs to have enough heart to go through any difficult situations. Every member of Imperium has the same philosophy about that. We were all trained that way. We trained together. And together, we went through the roughest of times here in Germany. That's why we're in the spot where we are right now. Pete Dunne, Tyler Bate, Trent Seven, all of them wouldn't stand a chance here. Especially Tyler. He got trained the wrong way. He isn't trained to be a man and stand up for himself.
As Tyler's mum, how did you feel when you saw Walter do what he did to Tyler?
I think it's something a mother should never say, and I really don't want to talk about it.
Like, the cause and effect is just a bit, it's just too much. It's too much. it wasn't just the attack, it wasn't just me having to watch Tyler. It was the fact that we were robbed out of winning the NXT UK Tag Team Championships as well. We had it in hand, it was there. And then...
Mustache Mountain knows one more big move. What? Wait a minute. That's it.
Can't be prepared for that, and I definitely saw Tyler at his maybe his weakest point, and it's not nice to see your mate, let alone the person who's your tag team partner, be reduced to that.
Just give him some space, will you? Just give him a bit of space, man.
Oh,
give me a squeeze.
That changes people. That does. Seeing that and being like that changes people.
Okay. Look what I did with Tyler Bate. Just in 10 seconds, I took him out for weeks. And I did the same to his friend, Trent Seven.
The next logical step was obviously to call him out on it and to try and get a little bit of payback or a little bit of revenge.
I don't usually do this alone. I will be cutting the head off the snake. And what that means, Walter, is I am coming for you.
Yeah, maybe, you know, if you're looking back at it now, you know, maybe I wasn't in the right frame of mind to compete against a champion. Maybe I went in there a little bit haphazardly, or I kind of rushed into it, maybe, or I don't know. Sometimes you just gotta let the passion take you, or you just gotta let the rage or the anger or whatever take you, and but yeah, it was rough, man. It was a rough time after it as well.
Hey, the bell has not rung yet. This match has officially begun.
I was at home watching NXT UK while Walter just took liberties with myself. He powerbombed me into the apron, he powerbombed me into the post. He disrespected me. And now that I'm 100%, now that I'm back, now that I feel, now that I'm ready, it's his turn. It's his turn to suffer.
January 2017, in the utter amazement of the whole world watched a 19-year-old kid lift a WWE Championship above his head. You fast forward 2 years, Walter will be looking across the ring at a man, at an athlete, at an elite level performer. This is the best Tyler Bate I've ever seen.
How proud are you of the sort of man that he's become?
I'm extremely proud. He's grown up a lot in the last 3 years. He strives to better himself constantly.
I wouldn't even say it's more intense than normal. I'd just say that my training is a lot smarter. It's a lot more specific to Walter. I know that Walter weighs 130 kilos. It's not that I can move the weight. It's not even that I want to move the weight. It's that in order to win that title, in order to beat Walter, I have to move that weight.
Yeah, there's a lot riding on this going into TakeOver, and there's a lot that Tyler's going to be carrying on his shoulders. It's not just about the title, but there's the honour of British professional wrestling and British strong style and what this brand was founded on that will weigh heavily on Tyler, and yeah, it's an important day.
Represents greed and power and all of these things that I don't really agree with. He's able to just walk into what we built, tarnish it and completely disrespect everything that NXT UK is supposed to represent. So now I have the opportunity to prove to not only everybody else but to myself that I can be the champion that NXT UK deserves, that NXT UK can be proud of.
And if this company, if they want a champion that do all the media, do all the appearances, do all the autograph signings, be a role model, be a leader, whatever, well then, find someone who can actually beat me.
So at NXT UK TakeOver, Walter, I am taking that title from you. Break by break by break. Break by break by break. Break by break, you pull me from the ground. Bring me from the roots that held me down. Break by break by break.
Break by break.
Now I have the opportunity to be the champion that NXT UK deserves.